gravitation on the near side of the moon, point A.
At the centre of the Earth, point B.
And at the far side ocean, point C.
The strength of the moon's gravity is strongest at A because it's closest to the moon. So the part of the ocean that bulges towards the moon most is at A. But the moon's gravity also pulls on the Earth, moving it towards the moon as well. Moving it towards the moon as well. Moving it.
Moving it towards the moon as well.
Moving it towards the moon as well. This has two effects.